Hey everyone, Kyle again from ePool Supply. Today we are back with a new product alert on Century's variable speed motors. We're going to open this thing up and show you guys what comes included. Stay tuned. All right, guys, and we're back. So again, today we got a new product alert. We are dealing with Century's VGreen Evo variable speed motor ends. So for those of you guys that aren't familiar, the DOE has released that as of April of 2025, no more single speed motors will be made for the pool industry. So Century has gotten a little head start on the game, and they came out with this really nice variable speed motor end. It's available all the way from like a 1.25, I believe, all the way up to a 2.25. So we actually carry the most popular ones, which is going to be your 1.65 and your 2.25. And then they do have them come in what they call a square flange, which you'll notice here in the front, it's got the square end, and then they have a C face where it's a little bit more of a circle. So they actually release these. These are all fully compliant with a variable speed pump. So this will actually allow you to still reuse that old front end and be able to turn it into a variable speed. So really, really cool technology. Obviously, I have a display unit set here in front of me. I'm not going to open this up. This one's got a bunch of staples on it for you guys. So I'm just going to leave this. This is nice and pretty for shipping. But again, I've got the 1.65 here in front of me. The motor is small. So you got a nice slimline compact motor here. And then you'll notice on the back that it only has this big panel up here with one button. So I'll actually turn that for you guys. So it's just got one button here. So it's really cool that they already have this pre-programmed for you guys with about, I believe it's 7 different pre-programs, which is really nice. Inside, they do not provide you with a user manual, install guide, any of that stuff, because they actually have a QR code sitting right here on top of the motor. So you're going to go ahead and just scan that QR code. That's going to take you to your installation instructions and any help that you guys might need in that, as well as showing you guys how to actually operate this single button push. It's really simple. It's nice. We'll do another video for you guys on how to actually accomplish all that. It's typically just pushing the button how many times that you want to get to that certain program. We actually have a link down in the description for you guys to take you directly to our website. We'll show you guys all the pumps that you'll want to match up to the specific motor. So if you guys have got those different types of pumps, whether it be from a Pentera, Jandy, or a Hayward standpoint, and show you guys actually which ones it works with. So it's really cool to walk you guys through that, as well as hopefully having that video attached for you guys on choosing your program. So the rule of thumb we always do with a variable speed is you typically want to run it 24 hours at high speed for every 10 degrees it is outside. So it's really nice. They've got a 24-hour schedule. They've got your basic 8-hour schedules. They have just a waterfall function where it's just a single speed. It's really cool. We'll have, again, if you check out those links in the description, we'll actually have it directly on our website so you guys can check all that out. But I just wanted to actually inform you guys, let you guys know that as of April of 2025, you will not be able to purchase a single speed motor in anymore. So this is your best option to do. So go ahead and check out ePoolSupply.com. We've got tons of these on the website for you guys and ready to go in stock, free shipping. So I really appreciate you guys watching. Make sure to hit that like button. Be sure to subscribe because we got a ton more videos coming your way. Till then, I'm Kyle from ePoolSupply.
Thanks for watching our videos. Be sure to like and subscribe down below. We have a lot more content coming up. I'm Greg with ePoolSupply. See you next time.